Jai Guru to everyone. Today we have gathered at our beloved Guru Bhai Sitendu Guha, who has organized this satsang in the holy month of Bhadra. And today is also a Tal Navami, actually Tithi. We all pray at the lotus feet of Sri Thakur for Sitendu Bhai and his family to grow at the following the Sri Thakur's principle via this Naam Dhyan. It's a time for meditation. 2 minutes, Naam Dhyan. Bande Purushottam, Bande Purushottam, Bande Purushottam.
Shatnasharan Bangla Nubat Ortho Man Josh Itadi Barashai Amangi Thakursha Jiye Bhaktoyona Shabdan Ho Thakbe Tomar Thakurotto Na Jagle Kyo Tomar Kendro Noy Thakur Noy Faki Dilei Pete Hobe Ta Tumi Jodi Paka Bishwashi Ho বিশ্বাস অনুযায়ী ভাব ছাড়া জগতে কোনো বিরুদ্ধ ভাব কোনো মন্ত্র কোনো শক্তি তোমাকে অভিভূত বা জাদু করতে পারবে না নিশ্চয় জেনো তোমার মন থেকে যে পরিমাণে বিশ্বাস সরে যাবে জগৎ সেই পরিমাণে তোমাকে সন্দেহ করবে বা অবিশ্বাস করবে এবং দূরদর্শাও তোমাকে সেই পরিমাণে আক্রমণ করবে ইহা নিশ্চয় স্বস্তি 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 জয় গুরু
सत्यम सान हिंदी अनुवाद अर्थ मान यश इत्यादि पाने की आशा में मुझे ठाकुर बनाकर भक्त मत बनो सावधान हो जाओ अन्यथा ठगी जाओगे तुम्हारा ठाकुरत्व न जागने पर कोई तुम्हारा केंद्र भी नहीं ठाकुर भी नहीं धोखा देने पर धोखे में पड़ोगे तुम यदि पक्के विश्वासी होते हो विश्वास अनुयायी भाव के सिवाय जगत का कोई विरुद्ध भाव कोई मंत्र कोई शक्ति तुम्हें अभिभूत या तुम पर जादू नहीं कर सकेगी निश्चय जानो तुम्हारे मन से जिस परिमाण से विश्वास हटेगी जगत तुम पर उसी परिमाण से संदेह करेगा या अविश्वास करेगा एवं दुर्दशा भी तुम पर उसी परिमाण से आक्रमण करेगी यह निश्चित है ओम शांति ओम शांति ओम शांति जय गुरु
परम प्रेमय श्री श्री ठाकुर का गृहस्थ लिखित सत्यानुसरण ओडिया अनुवाद तुम्हें यदि ଅର୍ଥ ମାନ ଯଶ ଇତ୍ୟାଦି ପାଇବା ଆଶାରେ ମୋତେ ଠାକୁର ସଜାଇ ଭକ୍ତ ହୁଅ ନାହିଁ ସାଧନ ହୁଅ ଠକିଯିବ ତୁମର ଠାକୁର ତ ଜାଗ୍ରତ ନହେଲେ କେହି ତୁମର କେନ୍ଦ୍ର ବି ନୁହନ୍ତି ଠାକୁର ବି ନୁହନ୍ତି ଫାଙ୍କି ଦେଲେ ତାହା ହିଁ ପାଇବ ତୁମେ ଯଦି ପକ୍କା ବିଶ୍ୱାସୀ ହୁଅ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ ଅନୁଯାୟୀ ଭାବ ଛଡ଼ା ଜଗତରେ କୌଣସି ବିରୋଧ ଭାବ କୌଣସି ମନ୍ତ୍ର କୌଣସି ଶକ୍ତି ତୁମକୁ ଅଭିଭୂତ ବା ଯାଦୁ କରିପାରିବ ନାହିଁ ଏହା ନିଶ୍ଚୟ ଜାଣ ତୁମ ମନରୁ ଯେଉଁ ପରିମାଣରେ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ ହଟିଯିବ ଜଗତ ସେହି ପରିମାଣରେ ତୁମକୁ ସନ୍ଦେହ କରିବ ବା ଅବିଶ୍ୱାସ କରିବ ଏବଂ ଦୁର୍ଦ୍ଦଶା ମଧ୍ୟ ତୁମକୁ ସେହି ପରିମାଣରେ ଆକ୍ରମଣ କରିବ ଏହା ନିଶ୍ଚୟ ଓମ୍ ଶାନ୍ତି 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 ଜୟ ଗୁରୁ
ଓ ୟୁ ଡେଭୋଟିଜ୍ ବି ୱିଥ୍ ହୋପ୍ ଫର୍ ନେମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ରିଚେସ୍ ଡୋଣ୍ଟ ମେକ୍ ମି ଅ ଲଟ୍ ଏ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ବିୱେର୍ ଇଫ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଇନ୍ ଅୱେକନ୍ସ ନଟ୍ ମାଷ୍ଟର୍ ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ ଦ ନନ୍ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ଡିସିଭିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଇଲ୍ ଶାଲ୍ ବି ଡିସିଭ୍ଡ୍ The devoted is the really wise man. What wisdom without devotion is merely verbal learning. You may say he is I or I am he, the absolute. But hold on to devotion, then only that attitude will stand in you. Otherwise, you can achieve nothing by it. Peace, peace, peace. Joy Guru.
Param Pramamoy Sisi Thakure Punya Granto Nari Niti. Paribarik Shikha Nitya Proyojonio. Amar Mone Hoy, Samaj Ba Jati Ke Unnotir Pote Chalaite Hoile এমনতর শিক্ষার প্রয়োজন যাহাতে প্রত্যেক পরিবারের ভিতরে একটা গবেষণাগার ল্যাবরেটরি একটা শিল্পকুটির ইন্ডাস্ট্রি কটেজ ও নিত্য প্রয়োজনীয় তরি তরকারি উৎপাদন উপযোগী কৃষি অনায়াসে অব্যাহতভাবে চলিতে পারে আর এই শিক্ষা প্রত্যেক পরিবারে স্ত্রী পুরুষ নির্বিশেষে স্বস্তি 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 বাণী সংখ্যা 132 জয়গুরু
শ্রী শ্রী ঠাকুর অনুপ চন্দ্র শ্রীহস্ত লিখিত নারীনীতি ওড়িয়া অনুবাদ পারিবারিক শিক্ষার নিত্য প্রয়োজনীয় মোর মনে হুয়ে সমাজ বা জাতিকে উন্নতি পথরে চলাইবাকু হলে এপরি শিক্ষার প্রয়োজন যেউঁথিরে প্রত্যেক পরিবার ভিতরে হি গোটিয়ে গবেষণাগার গোটিয়ে শিল্প কুটির ও নিত্য প্রয়োজনীয় তরি তরকারি তরকারি উৎপাদন উপযোগী কৃষি ଅନାୟାସରେ ଓ ଅବ୍ୟାହତ ଭାବରେ ଚାଲିପାରେ ଆଉ ଏ ଶିକ୍ଷା ପ୍ରତ୍ୟେକ ପରିବାରରେ ସ୍ତ୍ରୀ ପୁରୁଷ ନିର୍ବିଶେଷରେ ଓମ୍ ସ୍ୱସ୍ତି 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 ଜୟ ଗୁରୁ জয় গুরু দাদা ইয়ে কাল কাল পড়া থা আজ তো 133 পড়না থা ফির 32 হো গেলা
ইয়া বাট দ্যাট ওয়ান ইজ ভেরি বিগ সো আই জাস্ট রিড ইয়েস্টারডেস ওয়ান ইজ আ বিগার পার্ট
পরমপ্রিয়ময় শ্রী ঠাকুরের নারী নীতি ইংলিশ ট্রান্সলেশন
হাউসহোল্ড কালচার এজ আই থিঙ্ক টু গোড দ্য সোসাইটি অ্যান্ড নেশন টু দ্য পাথ অফ এলিভেশন এ নেসেসারি ফর্ম অফ এডুকেশন ইজ ওয়ান ইন উইচ দেয়ার ক্যান বি ইন অপারেশন উইদাউট ডিফিকাল্টি অর অপোজিশন ইন এভরি হাউসহোল্ড এ ল্যাবরেটরি এ কটেজ ইন্ডাস্ট্রি অ্যান্ড এ গার্ডেন দ্যাট ক্যান প্রডিউস দ্য কিচেন ভেজিটেবলস দ্যাট আর অলওয়েজ নিডেড অ্যান্ড দিস লার্নিং ইজ ফর এভরি ওয়ান ইন দ্য হাউসহোল্ড ওয়েদার মেল অর ফিমেল বাণী নম্বর 132
Peace, peace, peace. Jai Guru. Okay. Jai Guru to everyone. So we have concluded our evening prayer and as well as the holy book Satyanasharan reading and the Nari Niti. With this, we will move to now Bhajan and Kirtan section of our evening satsang today. So may I request our youngest singers? Kana, you do it first. Khol ke baja sakta hai? Dheere dheere baja sakta na? Slowly baja sakta. बड़ा होगा तो दादा ये उधर रख सुनाई देगा इसके यहाँ पे मत पकड़िएगा बस हाँ
Thank you. Thank you. सबके रक्षक आए।
You're singing at the Lotus Feet of Sissy Thakur. It's in your own language, no problem.
I don't want Lilith to
listen. It's okay.
Needu Shiva, needadiru Shiva, needu Shiva, needadiru Shiva, baguvudu nanna kaya. ನಾನೇಕೆ ಅಂಜಲಿ ನೀ ನನ್ನ ಅಂಬಲಿ ನೀಡು ಶಿವ ನೀಡದಿರು ಶಿವ ಬಾಗುವುದು ನನ್ನ ಕಾಯ ಬಂಗಾರ ಕ್ಷಣಿಕ ಶೃಂಗಾರ ಕೃತಕ ಬಾಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬಡಿವಾರ ವೇಕೆ ಬಂಗಾರ ಕ್ಷಣಿಕ ಶೃಂಗಾರ ಕೃತಕ ಬಾಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬಡಿವಾರ ವೇಕೆ ನೀನಿಟ್ಟ ಗಾಯ ನೀನಿಟ್ಟ ಗಾಯ ನಿನ್ನ ಕೈಲಿ ಮಾಯ ಆಗುವುದು ಹೋಗುವುದು ನಾ ಕಾಣಿನಿ ನೀಡು ಶಿವ
আইনি তোরাই দেখিতে যদি রায় ওলক পতি এসে ছেড়ে মোদের আঙিরায় আইনি তোরাই দেখিতে যদি রায় ওলক পতি এসে ছেড়ে মোদের আঙিরায় আইনি তোরাই সবাই জানে বিশ্বাস থাকলে প্রাণী তবে পাওয়া যায় তাকে তবে পাওয়া যায় তোরাই বলবি যদি রঘুপতি এসে ছেড়ে মনে কেউ চাই কড়ো ছোড়ে গাড়ি গাড়ি চাইতে চাইলে দুলে সবাড়ে গাড়ি পতি এসে ছেড়ে মনে আঙিরায় তোরাই দেখবি যদি রাজ পতি এসে ছেড়ে মনে আঙিরায়
संकट छाया हे जग में शंका में हर मन ठाकुर जी की दीक्षा दे प्राण करे जीवन संकट छाया हे जग में शंका में हर मन ठाकुर जी का दीक्षा दे
आओ चल कर সে চরণ ছে रहे श्रीहरी चाह करुणा शीत नयनी लाखो चरणी हे गोविंद राखो चरणी जागिले मानुष नाही फिराए बार दुआरे हाथ पाती लोजे फिराबे की फिराबे की तुमी ताए क्या चाहिले मानुष नाही फिराए आर दुआरे हाथ पाती लोजे फिराबे की फिराबे की तुमी ताए शरण दरिया डूबे मोरी जोदी तबे कलंक भुवने राखो चरणे हे गोविंद राखो चरणे तब चरणे शरणागत तब चरणे शरणागत आश्रय दाओ आश्रित जने हे गोविंद राखो चरणे हे गोविंद राखो चरणे
ये करो सुमन तुम गठन करो तुम कि हारमोनियम दे करबे चला गोलो भाई के दे दो खोल ले ले ये ले इधर दे दे
Thank you. Thank you.
Pranam kora again, first of all.
First of all, I give at the lotus feet of this Thakur. I give at the lotus feet of this Thakur. As you all know, there is a word called Pachna or Bata, which is Dharam Shahad, the head. Now I will tell you of the meaning of Pachna or Varna. Pachna means surviving. Like I survive by my going to school, and my father, mother survive by my working in a company. That's Pachna. Varna is like you go in a step by step. Like when I was little, in the childhood, I was in nursery one. Then I go to nursery two. Now I'm in P2. Next year I will be P3 and P4. Next year I will be P3 and P4. That's my back. And there's another example of Varna. Like a catcher, the butterbird, it becomes the caterpillar. After that, the caterpillar eats the beast, it goes into a cocoon. Then after the cocoon, it becomes a big butterfly. That's Varna, going one step and one step. As you all know, there was also five principles of Siddhi Thakur. Jajan Ishtapati Sastari Sadacha. Last section in my house, I had told about Ishtapati. Today I will talk about Jajan and Jajan. Jajan means what you have learned, and Jajan means what you have shared. Like now I'm sharing with you. What you have learned? Yesterday, in Karna's dad's house, I was listening to my father's and Mishra's uncle's Anachana. Then I heard Pachna or Varna put in Dharam Shahadaya. That's why I catch that word, and now I'm sharing it to all of you. That's Jajan Jajan. And another thing about patience. One time, there was a man in the river, and he was wandering around, and he went to the Thakur Ashram and told Sisi Acharya Dev, who was good and blooded. He told, the corona is going on and a lot of people are dying. What should we do? Then Sisi Acharya Dev said that when there's lightning and storms and there's a very black cloud that we wait, right? And we go into the room to get the sunny. That's right. That's patience. You have to. Now we can go to school without wearing masks. We waited from 2020. Now we are in 2022. Now we have succeeded. We have gone so on two years, and now we can go to school without masks. With this, I conclude my Alachana, and I hope that I told you something interesting about Thakur. Jai Guru.
Jai. May I request Sudipta to speak about Sisi Thakur and what she has learned so far? Jai Guru Thakur ki pranam.
I am from my
pranam.
Pranam to Sisi Thakur, Sisi Borma, Sisi Achar.
Borda.
Borda, Sisi Acharya. Have you mentioned there is five principles of that book? Jajan, Jajan, Ishpuriti, Sadachar,
Sastani,
Sastani, Sadachar. Today we are talking about of Sadachar. Sadachar's meaning is hugging. Before washing your hands, before eating, you have to wash your hands. And after eating, you have to wash your hands. And after coming back from you have to wash your hands, wash your feet, and wash your hands. Even change your clothes.
Okay, this you conclude your speech, is it? Okay, Jai Guru, thank you. Next time you bring. Thank you. Okay. All right. So let's have one kirtan and then we do alochana again. Okay. So Golok Bhai, namo namo. Okay, that's good. Next time, get good. Ye dil. Bolo bhai ko this.
Ye zyada samajh mein lag raha hai.
Oh,
Our beloved Sitendu Bhai to share few words about Sisi Thakur as well as his experience in this life by getting the Sat Mantra of Sisi Thakur.
Chapter respected our brothers, sisters, Nadamas, the little ones, Madhvik, Prarandita Jai Guru.
Yeah.
I mean, such a beautiful moment this is. If you feel the energy here, it's pretty high. And you all can feel that. So the positivity, the energy, it's very electrifying, high impulse. I mean, the entire provocative is too high, right? And it's something we can feel. We can talk about it maybe 20-30%, but 70-80% we can feel. Right? That's important. Spiritualism, right? The other day also I was talking, it's all about energy. Around us, there is a negative energy, there is a positive energy. Spiritual, which is brings the positive energy. So the more you've seen, whenever we go to a temple, any temple, you feel that your thought process becomes very positive. You cannot think something bad. That time, if you think also, you cannot think something bad. Automatically, the positivity comes to your mind. You try to do which is good for others, right? For everyone. That's the energy. Any holy place, anywhere where the bhajans, kirtans, the path, the mantras, right, is getting chanted, that positive energy gets created. And I feel, and I'm sure all of you are feeling that kind of, you know, environment, the positivity, the energy, too high here, and we all can feel that. Now, there is one thing I want to share, one very personal thing, and I do feel that all of you here are like a kind of a extended family. One of the reasons I feel that is that the kind of love, right? For example, a lot of people here, this is Sunday evening. We can stay in our house, watch some Netflix, some friends, we can do a lot of things. But people are coming from 30-40 kilometers so far. And tomorrow morning again, people have office, but still they are kind of, you know, coming just to be attend this satsang. One is the love for the love Lord, not for me, not for anyone, just for the love Lord, right? All of them, and that's the love, right? Because we love Him, and that's why we love each other. That's why we say that we are for the Lord, not for others. We are not for the Lord, so for others, right? So because we are for Him, and that's why we for each other. Because we all are connected by some or the other way, invisible thread, right? You can see this mala here, the flower and pigeon. You can see that, but we all are like different, unique flower, very unique in nature. We have our chromosomes, molecules. If you see scientifically, every individual is very unique, very different. But at the same time, we are united in such a way because we are connected to Him. And because we are connected to Him, our invisible door is kind of, you know, keeping us united. A few examples. If you see here, my very good friend Dinak and Nitya is here. I mean, who are like 7-8 years I know them. They came here because they love me. Papida is like an elder brother to me. I know him from maybe from childhood, 30 years. He's here because he loves me. Rupinda, right? I know him maybe 4th time, 5th time I'm meeting him, but I feel like I know him from 10 years, right? That's the, today there is a, it's a very special day at Vapita Tol. They call Tal Namamiti. Tal is a kind of a fruit. We call English plum, right? Okay. So that's the tithi today, right? And generally what we do, we give bhog, Thakur bhog, with making some kind of, you know, dessert with that thing. So I went to this Mustafa, I didn't got. I was telling yesterday, even though I didn't got, and I was very sad because today's, he said, don't worry, I'll manage. I just met him 4 days back. It's my fourth meeting to him. He made it, it took time, he made it, and today the Thakur bhog with that. I mean, that's the love. That's a classic example. We all call Param Premamaya, Dayal Thakur. His frame is Uttam, Apar, Asim, Akalpaniya. I mean, Amar, right? That's why we call that, you know, it is infinite, it is unmeasurable. It is intangible. It is beyond anything. It's limitless. That's why we all should be very blessed, very proud because we are here today. One example, and then I'll finish because I feel like, you know, there are like the small ones talk so nicely. I feel very motivated. And I don't want to, like, I just want to talk about a small because I was like them, right? And then we have grown up as satsangis. So every time my father was the State Bank of India in India, some of you from Bangladesh might not know State Bank of India is a big bank, right? My father was an employee there. So every time what we used to do is that in our summer vacation, my father used to go to LTC, leave travel allowance. So we should go first. Our thing is that we'll do all of vacations, but first we'll go to Devgarh. Take blessings from the Thakur Acharya there. And then from there we'll start. But when I did my studies, everything. So anytime we have anything, any questions, anything where we are slightly confused, we need kind of direction, we go to our Acharya there, take his blessings. Confusion we ask, and he tells us what will be the right thing. We listen from them and go. It is my graduation. So I come from a place called Guwahati in Assam, right? Not this side of India. So I was about to go for my higher studies to Delhi. Now, Delhi, as you know, is India's capital, is a big city. All kind of good, bad, all kind of thing happens. So I will need to go, like from my childhood, I kind of always grown up within a very protective environment of my father, mother, my siblings, right? And everything is, you know, I ask and I get in my hands like that. Now I need to leave that comfort zone and go to higher cities where people from, you know, medical, engineering, everybody within the hostel environment, I never stayed there. I was super confused because from childhood, I was a vegetarian, pure vegetarian, no onion, no garlic. Now I had to go to a hostel. How I'll manage? Because in my family, never any kind of non-veg came to my house. That is one of the big things that I don't know how I'll manage that. Because hostel environment, as it goes, you know, forget about veg, non-veg, any kind of thing, right? Everything, you know, people come and, you know, I've seen sick people come and they become, they take their turban and they tried everything. I mean, people transform in a good way, bad way. But bad way more. Now, I was super confused. So what I did, so I was maybe what, 17, 18 years. So I made a long list of questions. I still remember there are 28 questions I have. And I'll go, and the we are blessed that my family have always got that kind of what you call love, ultimate love from the Thakur family. So I used to go to the current Acharya there, that time. I was roaming around, we used to stay 4 days, me and my father. He took me because he'll take me to Delhi and there's a hostel he'll keep me and then come back. Then I was homesick and everything, but I had a long list. Then what I did, I went to that time Acharya Dev was Karan Acharya Dev father, which was Dada. So I went there. He said, yeah, you're going very nice. He said, Baba, tum jacho, khub bhalo hobe jabe, bhalo boro boro chele hobe, boro manush hobe. Means you grow, you become really big. My blessings are with you. But there, I mean, my questions were that I was going to ask actually that time. So I went to Vindhyada, I went to Junior Ma. They told me that, you know, just how to make khichdi because I never cooked. I don't know how to, you know, make a tea also. I mean, all this thing. They told me everything. But still, that 28 questions is not getting solved. First day over, second day over, third day. Now, the fourth day, next day morning, early morning, I have my train from Devgarh to Delhi. I was very upset because tomorrow morning after Prarthana, I had to leave. 28 question is completely open. Nobody is, I mean, what am I going to do? My mind is full of cloud. So what I do? Then after Prarthana, I was sad. I was coming alone. Everybody is coming. Then I entered the Vardhavadi. If you have gone to Devgarh, you have seen. Nice. They were sitting there with them. A lot of people. And then I'm walking. Somebody's calling. Hey, come, come, come. I said, what happened? So they're calling you. I thought, okay, to me, yeah, I have come. Then a lot of people, I see that a lot of like 400-500 people, they made a way. And then I entered and he was sitting in a benchy, small bench. And then he told me, sit here in front of me. Like the little ones are sitting like that, just sit in front of me. And I just sit and then he told me, listen to me. Then one by one, he told me 40 minutes, exactly 40 minutes he spoken to me. And believe me, I no need to ask a single thing. Everything, whatever he told me, everything got covered. Rather, he told me extra. Now on that, I'll tell you one story which I believe, right, in our life, because someone from Odisha, Bangladesh, right, Karnataka, I mean, different places we are coming to different places. When I from Guwahati, I started, I went to Delhi. From Delhi, I went to Bangalore, now I'm here. All of us have been a journey of life, right? Today you are here, tomorrow somewhere else, right? Maybe Jurong, somewhere else. But ultimately, you are in journey, right? Life is all about journey, right? The most relative thing is birth and death. And that's the journey what you cover. But entire life how we transform as a human being, a better human being. That's the thing. The fight is with myself, not with you, me, everything. All my complexes, my ego, my arrogance, my anger, all my habits, what I have, how I can overcome that. But the entire life, the Mahabharata, we call it, right? Mahabharata is not around. Mahabharata is within me. How I can transform and get away or take a control of my Indri, they call it, right, in Mahabharata. How I can control my all these nuances and become a better. That's the Mahabharata or Sangharsh or a fight is within me. Now, the story I want to share with you guys is that, so Dada told me, life is very simple. And if you think life is complex, it's very complex. It's on you how you take it. Then he told me a story of Thakur. So he told me that one day, Thakur was walking in the morning. There are 10, 12 disciples who are following Thakur. Right? And Thakur was walking, and everybody is following. So all of a sudden, Thakur, what he did, he entered to a plowing land, the farming land. And some people thought, it's a rainy season, if I go in the farming land, there might be snakes, insects, right? It will be mud, I might fall down, my clothes will get dirty, some insect might bite me. So what they did is that they applied their mind, they took a different way, they didn't follow Thakur. But only one guru bhai, he exactly followed Thakur. The way he was going, Thakur was going, that guru bhai also, followed exactly that way. Just whatever way Thakur was going, he just followed. Rest everyone, took a different way. Then it was a farming land, Thakur worked for around 10-15 minutes. So he came out. After coming out, there was a big stone, right? A rock and everything, Thakur sat there and asked. And then Thakur saw in the back, no one is there. And asked that Guru Bhai, where are others? Then the Guru Bhai said, Thakur, I don't know. I didn't saw in my back. I just followed you the way you were going. I just followed you. So I also don't know. Probably they have taken another route. And Thakur said, okay, let's wait for them. After 10-15 minutes, one Guru Bhai came from the other way. His entire clothes was completely cured. It's like blood was coming out. Another person was coming. He's completely mad. Like that, 5-6 people came. The rest of that 5-6 never came, right? And then Thakur asked them, where are others? And that one of the person told, Thakur, they're still coming. Probably there's a big, rock. And we didn't saw. We kind of fall down. Someone said there's a big, boulder and cliff. We fall down. Someone said that there's a mud, we kind of slip, we fall down, and then somehow these are conditions. Then Thakur asked, what about you who was following Thakur? You didn't, nothing happened to you? And he smiled and said, no, Thakur, I'm perfectly fine. But you came from the farming land, nothing happened to you. And he said, no, Thakur, nothing happened to you. No, why? Thakur, I never applied my mind. He responded, Thakur, I never applied my mind. I just did the way like you are doing, and just followed them. And then we're all fine. Because Thakur, I'm absolutely fine, no hurt, nothing, see my clothes, absolutely fine. And Thakur smiled and asked, what about you? Thakur, the others, right? They say, Thakur, probably we thought, maybe the way you are going, it's all full of mud, snakes, insects might come. So we thought about taking other road. Thakur didn't say anything. That's the life. If we follow the saying of the mythologies, what we have, right? The Satyanusaran. If you have read the Satyanusaran every day, what is the last sentence of Satyanusaran? Can anybody tell me here? It's called Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Peace, peace, peace. We can imbibe entire Satyanusaran within me. Life will be Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Nothing to worry about. That's the simplicity of life, and that's the complexity of it. And it's on us what we follow, how you follow, when you follow. Dharma is all about practicing, not preaching. More we practice, the earlier way we practice, the little ones, it's better. That's one thing I thought about sharing, because it's all family here. I thought about, right, when I see this small kid, I feel motivated. And that's the stage we all came up with. And that's what my acharya they told me once when I was maybe 17. With that, I just want to again say a big thank you to all of you, right, coming here. And more than thank you, I think you should also, because it's a blessing moment for all of you guys. I play to the lotus spirit of Sri Thakur for everyone's well-being, peace and healthy life, so that we can become a replica of him as we go. Because Thakur has always said, Jesus Christ, somebody asked, how God created man? Jesus said, man is nothing, it's a replica, it's an image of God. So when the mirror is there, when God is there, we should be the replica. Because that's the Ishwaratva, the Thakuratva, which is inside me, which need to be, you know, uplift. Or, you know. So with that, right, I just want to pray to the Lotus Feet with everyone's well-being. With that, I'll come.
May I request our Golab Bhai to share, yeah. Maybe another 5-10 minutes. Either support, either not.
Actually, we had a lot of bhajan kirtan along with that Dada comments and even small pieces of support. Specifically, I just want to take that said into just 5-10 minutes just to explain. So, small people saying actually dharma, what is the meaning of dharma? So if you go to Shastra, Thakurji told also Vachana or Varna Vastu Dharma. I'll just translate it to being and becoming. So this is dharma, Thakur told. So but if you go to Shastra, because we are saying dharma is all about go to temples, go to different places, pray and all these things. But actually, basically, we don't understand what exactly dharma, and even our Hiranyakopa Upanishad that clearly mentioned what is the meaning of dharma. Jivanam vardhanam cha abhidhiyate sa dharma. This is the Sanskrit statement. Jivanam vardhanam cha abhidhiyate sa dharma. What is the meaning of this? Jivanam vardhanam. It's life and growth. Jivanam vardhanam cha api, it's a Sanskrit terminology to add, api means it's along with that. So jivanam vardhanam cha api dhriyate dharan karta hai. This is the to hold it. So jivanam vardhanam cha api dhriyate saha dharma. So Thakur told exactly same thing. We forget all those exact statements what our Shastra told. And we are just following the monotonous way, go to temple, pray, we wear all the Gerua, what is it? Saffron, and make our attire change and all these things. So this is all exactly, this is not dharma. If you go to Sanskrit, sloka, we follow our mythology and all, right? Definitely we should follow our mythology in a proper way. It's not like whatever I like, I will just pick it up. It's not like that way. Because if you have to take it, you take it in a proper way. What exactly our Shastra has told us. So here in Thakurji is not saying something different. Thakur is just which thing we forgot actually by subsequent days, times, years, and all these things. Thakur just brought it back in front of you. Here, you forget old whatever your things. You now I'm bringing that up in front of you again. So this is what, this is how we are pray Thakur. Actually, it's not about praying Thakur. Actually, people say it's praying and all these things. Rather, it's all about how you make yourself in a better. Thakur normally tell actually one statement. I really like that statement actually. It's unrepellent adherence. In meaning it, unrepellent adherence means in Uriya we tell actually ekanta anurakti. What is that meaning actually? It's you attach in a such a way that whatever the problem will happen, you will never leave. For example, in kangaroo is there. When in kangaroo is going, actually, kangaroo and his kid is with him, or her actually. So basically, the kid never fall down. Even you think of, I'll give you one example. to consider the case of another scenario, case of a monkey, case of a cat. Okay, what happened? Monkey and its kids, hardly kid got affected by any external any animals or anything. But if you think cat, always cat kid is getting affected by any dog or anything, because they never catch their mom. Every day mom will pick, put in on another case. And where about in case of monkey, monkey kid actually hold his mom, hold her mom in a proper way so that he never fall down and she never face actually any issue. So this is how we have to hold the Thakur. It's not like Thakur will hold us always. That's why in Kali Yuga we tell Jagannath, and we have four Yuga, right? Kali Yuga we tell Jagannath is the embodiment in Kali Yuga. In our Shastra it is saying. So why Jagannath's hand is not there? So basically, if you go to actual meaning of that, why he don't have hand? Because he want you to hold him. It's not like he is going to hold you. So this is the actual meaning of, if you go in a proper way to understand what exactly the thing is. So this is how actually we should hold. We should do the things in a proper way. So I'll just tell another Sanskrit sloka. We have different friends actually. We make our friends in a selective way. But in same Sanskrit, there are two slokas are there. How we will select my friend? So there are like, one sloka is saying Sangha Sanjayate Shraddha Shraddhaya Drishti Siddhata Drishti Siddhai Vishwas Vishwasat Nirvicharata Nirvicharat Bhavet Prem Premeshra Atma Samarpan. But all the consequences it's all about Sangha Sanjayate Shraddha. With my friendship, my Shraddha is generating and subsequently all good things are coming. I'm not going to explain one by one. So this is one direction. What I select my friend. And another direction, Sangat Sanjayate Kama, Kamat Krodho Vijayate, Krodhat Bhavati Sammoha, Sammohat Smurti Vibrama, Smurti Vrangsat Buddhi Nasho, Buddhi Nasha Pranashati. Pranashati means, and it's a death, basically. So you consider, I selected one friend, which is giving me an upliftment, and I selected another friend, it is taking me downwards. So you have to select which one. You have to choose actually, either it is a positive way or it is a negative way. So basically, this is how I am not going to take much time, but why I'm saying one of the incidents, just I went to India actually. I got a chance to visit there, and during that time, actually, I recently have a small kid. So I was, because why I'm saying this incident, this is all about, we have confined by different thoughts. Our processes, which is not properly directed by any facts, basically. So actually, when I reached in Deogar, Dada told, I reached out to Gorda. Gorda told, Dada is leaving. After 10th of August, you won't get anyone because people will go available. We don't know where Vida will go. Where Acharadev will go, that I cannot comment. But if you come before 10th, then only you can meet everyone. And I thought, okay, if that is the case, actually my kid's birth has hardly 8 days or 9 days during that time. I was thinking, okay, within 8 days, it's 7 days. I told, in 7 days, shall I go to Deogar or not? I'm in confusion in that. Actually, it is something, it's not properly justifying because my mom is not satisfied, and accordingly my dad is also not satisfied. And I told them what I'll do, because if I go before 10, then only I can meet. If I go after that, I cannot meet. Even my naming ceremony and whatever things I want to take the name and all, get a Srivat from Acharya. So then I don't know, it's by God's grace. Vishwavai knows there is Khitida in there. Khitida, I don't know, all of a sudden he called for another reason actually. We released different songs and tracks. So basically, we are on pre-production stage. He told, okay, this scenario is there. Actually, I want to go to Deogar. He told, Dada, who told you this? Actually, you cannot go within 7 days to Deogar. And I told, okay, can you justify me? Then he told me one incident. He told when Acharya was there, means Sisi Dada was there. During that time, actually, one Kitida himself went, actually, his grandfather expired in very fifth day. He visited to Deogar, and he was, while coming to Deogar, he was feeding everybody. Means on the train, he even put everyone just enjoying and merrymaking. When they reached in the Deogar, in Nathmunda, Acharyadeva was sitting, and Pujina Binkida told, this guy is grandfather expert and he's giving food everyone and he's enjoying like anything. See, he don't have any means sadness at all. So Dada is laughing. During that time, actually, Dada told one incident. The discussion came actually. When birth will come and how exactly you will observe the birth ceremony actually, how many days you will observe. So Dada told, do you know Manu Sangeeta? Because we normally obey Manu Sangeeta. You go to Manu Sangeeta. Manu Sangeeta is saying, whenever baby burns, after baby burn actually, mother should obey till his asaucha will go. But when the father will, means father can be, after just 2 days or 3 days, father can go any place, he can do anything. So this is Manu Sangeeta is saying, again it's your call, how you want to do. This is what Acharyadev told. Same thing he told me. I told, okay, if that is the case, then I visited to Dolo Govinda Panda. There is one Pandit is there. Actually, I reached out to him because before that, actually, for Jatak, he told me, okay, for my point of view, I will say, same. Actually, he told me exact same thing. He told me, Manu Sangeeta is saying this, but we are obeying as per our rituals in Odisha, whatever there, we obey for 10 days or 7 days or whatever it may be. But again, it's your call. If you want to go to Deogar, it's not a problem. Then, if I got 2 indications, then to be honest, I booked my ticket on 7th. I traveled on 7th. I reached in Deogar, very good darshan. I think I spent around 5 days, full 5 days, and I enjoyed like anything. Then, after that, when I reached, then Kitida is saying me, Kitida told, do you know Dada? I want to, means still I have something in mind. He told, I'll give you one incident. He's explaining from himself. Pandit Bolaramda. Bolaramda once traveling from Kolkata to Deogar. So while coming from Kolkata to Deogar, during that time actually, he got the news on the train itself. Somebody expired. So he is a relative actually. So Pandit Bolaramda, Acharyadeva was sitting in the Nathmandap. Pandit Bolaramda never comes. He is not coming to his place actually. He is just revolving around that Nathmandap outskirt. So Dada saw that. Dada was saying, ask him why he is revolving around that. Why he is not coming to this place? Then somebody inquired and asked actually. Dada, this is the news he got actually. He is coming to your place, but he got this news. That's why he is not coming and he is revolving around the place. Dada told, nothing like that. See, if you want to visit my place, there is no rituals or nothing you have to obey. So basically, you don't touch Sisi Thakur and you obey for whatever other things. You don't touch your puja and all these things. But coming to the work, it's not a problem at all. So all these things, actually, this is small things. But if you practically listen from him, you reach from, means reach out to him, actually, he will tell a lot of things. This is how you will know. Actually, it's all about practical thing. I don't want to take much time. I think it's already 9. That's all. This is what I want to say. So that's why we have to pray Sisi Thakur. And it's not like praying. Rather, we should make our life in a positive direction. This is what I will say.
Joy. Sana, Dhani Dhani.
Vande Purushottamam,
Vande Purushottamam,
Vande Purushottamam,
Vande Purushottamam,
Vande Purushottamam,
Vande Purushottamam,
Param Premamaya Sri Sri Thakur Ankul Chandra Ji Ki
Jai,
Param Premamaya श्री श्री ठाकुर अंकुल चंद्र जी की
जय।
परम प्रेममय श्री श्री ठाकुर अंकुल चंद्र जी की
जय।
परम कुछ परम आराध्य जगत जननी श्री श्री वर्मा की
जय।
परम आराध्य जगत जननी श्री श्री वर्मा की
जय।
परम आराध्य जगत जननी श्री श्री वर्मा की
जय।
परम पूज्यपाद श्री श्री वर्दा की
जय।
परम पूज्यपाद श्री श्री वर्दा की
जय।
परम पूज्यपाद श्री श्री वर्दा की
जय।
परम पूज्यपाद श्री श्री आचार्य देव की
जय।
परम पूज्यपाद श्री श्री आचार्य देव की
जय।
परम पूज्य पाद श्री श्री आचार्य देव की सत्संग की सत्संग की सत्संग की वंदे पुरुषोत्तम वंदे आर्यवृत्ति वंदे मातृवर्गम वंदे हम कृष्ण देवतम वंदे पुरुषोत्तम वंदे पुरुषोत्तम वंदे पुरुषोत्तम परम प्रेममय श्री श्री ठाकुर अंकुल चंद्र जी की
जय गुरु
जय गुरु
Jai Guru Swami.
Jai Guru. One small announcement. We have satsang on next Saturday at our beloved Rupendra's house in Jurong West and Mayfair condo. I request everybody to be present physically and whoever cannot, please join this Zoom link. Jai Guru. Bande Purusha.
Jai Guru.
Jai Guru.